Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. The season of strawberries is here and today I'll be making a strawberry smoothie bowl for you. For this, we have taken 1 cup of chopped strawberries and added to the blender. I am taking 1 medium size banana. Banana is going to make it little bit sweeter. We are using 1 cup of low-fat yogurt with 4 to 5 ice cubes. You can also use full-fat yogurt or Greek yogurt. Strawberries are loved by kids and are a great source of vitamin C. They act as antioxidants as well. We are using honey as the sweetener here to balance the tanginess of the strawberries. You can also add maple syrup or skip if you don't like it sweeter. So all the ingredients are here, my friends. So we'll blend it into a smoothie. So our smoothie is ready. We'll pour into a big bowl. We're going to top this smoothie with a bowl of granola. This is a granola with added almond chips and dried cranberries. You can use rolled oats or cereals of your choice. Also, we are going to top it with fresh strawberries and bananas. You can decorate your bowl as you like. So we are adding the slices of banana on the top. Now we'll garnish our smoothie with some mixed seeds. You can also add chopped nuts and other fruits of your choice to the smoothie bowl. So friends, our smoothie is ready to relish. Please try my recipes and let me know in the comment section how you love these recipes. Don't forget to like and share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.